Hello everyone, today we are going to learn about the midpoint theorem. This theorem says that in any triangle, if the midpoint of any two sides, the line joining midpoint of any two sides, that means the dead line is this EF. So the line joining midpoint of any two sides of a triangle is parallel and half of the third line. That is the midpoint theorem.